Lee Harvey Oswald alone was responsible for the assassination of President John F. Kennedy.
Responsible for or just blamed for? The trial of Lee Harvey Oswald, Part 1, Monday.